Everybody knows the story of Oskar Schindler, famous because of that Hollywood movie Schindler's List. What nobody knows is the fact that Oskar Schindler spent the rest of his life, the 50s and 60s, in Frankfurt, in a little apartment not far from Frankfurt Hostel, where we are now. After the war, Oskar Schindler tried to make a fortune in Argentina. Unfortunately, he went bankrupt there. As a sales representative, he came back to Germany and stranded in Frankfurt, where he spent the rest of his life in this rather humble house in a tiny little apartment. Oskar Schindler is not buried, though, in Frankfurt, but in Israel. The state of Israel made a big exception for him, and he's the only former Nazi person who got the right to be buried in the Holy Land.